finally, Twitch decided to go cuckoo and go, die. This became a two-parter, and I did not want it to be a two-parter. And of course, again. I'm about to change his name's game from Wolfenstein to just completely, continuously die. Because that's all it is. You just die. Pretty nice if I had a zoom in feature for this guy. Damn, does that fucking one guy take a lot of goddamn bullets? And of course, it picked up the health and I didn't even hit square. You assholes. What the? They must have the armor from God. That's the only way I can say it at this point. Because they are taking so much bullets to kill, yet I'm not. I think headshots would be ineffective at this point. And fuck you, because you've been part of the problem. Damn, that's a surprise. You didn't like getting shot, did you, bitch? Damn, you died that time pretty quick. Oh, come on. Again with the bullshit. I don't go down the steps. What the fuck? Oh, come on! Wow, they'd even. So that was bullshit, because there's never a guy there when I go down. That is crap. Damn you, AI. Damn you to hell. I don't know how many times I've died just on this section alone. It is ridiculous. And he fucking went to hide underground. Are you kidding me right now? Wow. He fucking decided to go hide like a bitch.
Hey, nope, I'm hiding. Bye.
But oh, the Iron Man made sure to come by though, didn't they? Jackasses. Oh, they're already starting that shit with people come behind me again, aren't they? Yep. What? Bullshit! I shot him in the fucking head. He should have died. Click then. Nope.
Lloyd, apparently they have the armor of Jesus Christ and God on their side. Because the only reason they are living.
Because they gotta have something, because there's no way a fucking point-blank shot to the head doesn't kill them. Seriously. And he went down the fucking hole. Are you kidding me right now, game? Okay, you don't want to load. Fuck you then. Fuck off. Did it just throw a goddamn grenade? Not work at all. I can charge my weapon. Nope, ain't going that way. Oh, I so wish I could win with this weapon. And because I don't trust this game right now. And that is why I don't trust this game. I know Dum Dum's there. Oh no, we do not want that laser gun. Come on, bitch. Come on.
progressing according to plan.
Done. Gibraltar, the moon, Geneva,
Bastia, Honda, and... Whew, checkpoint, thank God.
System shutting down your motor faculties. You'll find it harder and harder to do. There we are.
Oh, hey. I can't even really tun. I've been beschäftigt. Ich bin in Berlin, um den letzten Dreckshaufen zu beseitigen, den Captain Blaskovic vor unserer Tür hinterlassen hat.
Ich habe ein Geschenk für dich, mein Schatz.
Ach, wirklich? Ich liebe Geschenke. Zeig es mir.
Dir zeige ich doch alles.
Oh, Billy. Dein Geschenk ist kostbarer als alles, was ich mir hätte erträumen können.
Darf ich ihn für dich aufschneiden?
Gerne.
This woman is my life, you understand? My everything. Warm blood. The smell.
Oh, baby!
Okay, you're fine. I give you enough toxins to paralyze and everything. There's something very wrong with your cerebral cortex.
Ah, bitch. That was for my country, America. That's how you hack.
There's your problem.
Oh, there's a compound.
The compound is ready, but you are Blaskovic. Soon as you get our people out of the compound, we'll swoop in and pick you up.
I don't think I'm going to get out of here. And I don't think there's any people.
William! What happened to you? You're bleeding.
After Seth got us out from the cells, we thought we would be escaping all on our own. Good to see you, Blaskovic. Jesus, oya, man.
Let's get out of here. Kinder, let's go. Boy.
This elevator has seen death.
What the fuck? Blaskovic, help me up.
Thank you.
And there's old man Williams.
Get you out of there. We'll go somewhere. I believe there are still places on this earth where people can go and live happy.
I believe so too. Not for me and for you.
I'm dead.
What are you doing in there? An old friend come to visit? I haven't had a visitor like you in a long time.
We have met before. I think today we meet for the last time. Captain Blaskowitz. Still fighting after all these years. I remember your friend. I savor his memory. Do you remember him?
Well, that's kind of... You're a sick, twisted son of a bitch, aren't you?
To sense compassion. We must learn that this is pointless instinct, not fit for the master race.
Hoch, hoch, auf die Platte!
Hey, I'm about to see probably the worst way to die. I would not want to die like this. Dude, that's disgusting. Oh no.
What path is death and destruction? I would ask you to consider. In the end, we will be judged. Not by what we have destroyed, but what we have created.
Why is... Oh.
Can you grasp the splendor of the intelligence?
That's not wired anymore, buddy.
Amalgamated with the efficiency and obedience of the machine.
This just went into that demolition, man.
Machine man, clear the room.
This is not going to be easy, is it? Oh boy.
Machine man, clear the room.
I agree, I gotta get out of here. Oh. Oh! Fuck. Oh, good lord. Wait, I only got a knife? What? What? Okay. Well... Test looking eight, test looking eight. What do you think I want to do? Hug you? No, I don't.
Brain, damn it! I tried. So sorry, Shinsu. I have no control over my actions. Cannot live like this. You have to put an end to it.
Private, it was an honor to serve by your side.
Oh, this is kind of sad. Just keep shooting at him with this.
Are you going an act of cowardice? How art and villainous of you!
I have no idea what I'm supposed to do here. I really don't. I feel like the game could give you a little bit more of a hint. A knife. Wow, the game just went,
well, I'm gonna change your weapon, you know you didn't want it.
That did not even hit triangle, you jackass. Oh, of course, you're gonna say I hit. What the fuck? Well, you didn't tell me which way to go, game. Thank you for being stupid. Again. Wolfenstein, we don't tell you where to go. Oh, come on. What the fuck? I feel like the gameplay is fucking me right now. Okay. Oh, what the? Oh, come on. Wow, that is bullshit. run that? What the hell? I mean, that's what it's telling me. It looks like I gotta go, because I don't have any other weapons. So I have no idea what I'm supposed to do. So it's gonna automatically switch once I run out. That's... I'm gonna say this. This is a cheap boss battle. Oh goody, I got a gold pie. Oh, come on. Oh, now you fucking shoot the goddamn. Oh, come on, homeboy. Finally, you let me fucking through. Oh, come! I finally get to the weapons and I get killed. Come on. That is bullshit. You can't cut through this. I wish you could. Oh, you can. Apparently, it's been a while. Alright, now at least I got weapons, at least.
I will attempt to spare your hand, Captain, for my laboratory. Thank you.
anything. Alright, since I have no idea how to beat this boss right now, I'm gonna go check YouTube, and I'll be back probably later this week, and hopefully I'll know how to beat him. Until then, this is the DOUG signing off saying thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.